She say, do you love me? I tell her only partly. I only love my bed and my mom, I'm sorry. 50 dub, I even got it tatted on me. 81.
What is going on, YouTube? Once again, I'm here back with another video. Now we're here with yet another Road to the Top episode. And in this episode, man, I'm trying to end all of the pain and suffering, bro. I'm really trying to end it. Earlier today, I saw my boy, Roland GT, finally complete the LeBron. He got the Celtics token that we needed. So hopefully EA can give me that luck as well. So for this episode, I got so many of these packs saved up. So here's what I did. So last time I did a Road to the Top episode, I opened up around like 21 of those packs. And of course, I didn't get the collectible I needed. So that night, I had about 600 cash left over, you know, that I grinded for because it's easy to get cash now. So I had 600 cash. I used the rest of my night to grind out the LeBron event, used all of my cash. I put together 17 more packs. So I had 17 royalty packs coming into today. So I used all of your guys' tactics, bro. So as I was grinding the events on Wednesday and today, I had the collectibles out of the set. You know what I'm saying? And then some people told me to change my team to the Warriors. So look at our team, we're the Warriors now. So I've been playing this event throughout the whole day and we got 32 packs saved up right now. 32 packs saved up. So I'm going to go ahead and play the rest of these events to show you guys how easy it is. Today we actually got an easy event. So hopefully I don't choke on camera like I did last time I did an episode. So all you need is one dunk. That's really all you need. And that's pretty easy. So I'm gonna give it to my boy Dirk. Pump fake. I thought I pump fake. All right, whatever. We get a layup right there, whatever. We're easily going to get the dunk. The hardest thing about this event is winning, you know what I'm saying? Because the AI loves to get rebounds. Look at that, clamp up. Look at that defense. Look at that defense. Look at that. I mentioned this in my last video, but I recently switched my controls back to manual switching. It does help a lot when you're playing this event because you get to, you know, lock on to other players and stuff. Look at that steal. Isaiah Thomas will be getting replaced though. You guys saw my coin balance and oh, look at that, 20% splash. But yeah, y'all saw my coin balance. And in my last video that I did, the coin making method, we pulled the 89 David West. And he actually ended up selling. I'll show you guys after we finish these events. So he actually ended up selling. Somebody bid on him for $625. So we're going to be at about, because there is auction house tax, of course. So they're going to take away. How much are they going to take away? They're going to take away. So they're going to take away around 120,000 coins or some nonsense like that. Because EA just likes to do that nonsense. I don't understand why the auction house tax is still at 20%. Like, that really takes away a huge chunk of your coins. Look at that. See, look, like I said, dunking is really easy in this game. Like, well, in this event. Like, this event is super easy. I've been blowing out the opponents. We've been playing exceptional defense, and then they get the rebound right there. I'm not worried about that. We got the dub either way. But yeah, I really don't understand why we still have the 20% tax. Like, that's taken away a lot of our coins that we could have made. Like, my card sold for 625K. They're going to take away 130K from me. So I'm only getting around 400,000. Well, no, not 400,000. I'm only getting around 500K instead of 600. I don't know what I was doing right there. Yo, all they need is a three-pointer. If they splash a three, bro. All right, good steal. Two, one. Just pop that, Paul George. So if we do end up completing the LeBron, Paul George will be making his way out. Last time I checked Paul George's price, he was going for 1 million coins. So if we can get LeBron during this episode, In the next episode, we'll be able to make some upgrades to the squad. I'm really focused on getting a new point guard. That De'Aaron Fox is who I have my eyes on. All right, I thought we had ourselves a dunk right there. We still make it though, but yeah, De'Aaron Fox is going to be the move. I'm not sure whether I want to train him up or not, because if I were to train him up, his stats will be looking pretty nice. His stats are already really good, but if I do train him up, he will become non-auctionable, and then that does make it to where we can't get our coins back for when a different point guard comes out that we want. So I'm probably not going to train him. He's most likely going to boost to a 90 overall on my team, because I do have a lot of boosts on my bench. All right, so we're struggling a little bit here. Come on, JR, good defense. Please don't make that. All right, that's Isaiah Thomas. Dang, man. All right, we got to start hitting, bro. We got to start hitting right now. We got to start hitting. Let me pop this three, Isaiah Thomas. Oh, my God. Dang, man. Like, I've had to force close the app a couple of times, playing this event, but like I beat it easily most of the times. All right, that's our dunk right there. That's our dunk. All right, we're down three, so we need to hit a three. My game is lagging a little bit, but we're gonna fight through it. So if we can get 500 likes on this video, I'll drop the next Road to the Top episode tomorrow, bro. In that episode, we're going to be making a big upgrade to our squad because we have enough coins. We're going to be getting a new point. Grab it. All right. We're going to be getting a new point guard all the way. Just go. All right. Now we have to get a stop here. Like, we have to get a stop, or it's not going to be looking good for us if we don't get a stop. No. All right. No fouls. Give me a steal. Watch that screen. Good D. Oh my gosh. All right, we need to hit a three right now. Let's clutch it out. 20%. Game over. I'll be right back. All the way. Let's go, Dirk. All right, we need to stop right now. Like I said, bro, when I focus up, like, we play well. Three. No! That's a center, bro. That's a center. All right. Let's go, man. That was a center. EA, they fixed something, because, centers used to be splashing threes, All right, the moment you all been waiting for, man. If we do get the LeBron, it's going to be in the title, So, EA Sports, man, we praying, bro. Let me pray for a bit, bro. EA Sports, I'm tired of playing this event, bro. Just please put an end to my misery. Put an end to my misery, bro. Let's get this token, bro. I got faith that we can get it. Before we do that, though, let's claim my boy David West. So we got 500K from that. So yeah, my math was correct. So we're at 1.5 mil. Let's look at this Fox real quick. Fox, 89. Oh wow. So he's not even up for 1.5. Yo, that doesn't make. All right, whatever. I'll catch him when specialists come back out, All right. 36 packs, guys. I've done all of the tactics, bro. All we need is Warriors, man. Spam Warriors in the comment section, bro. Spam GSW in the comments. I know we got this right now. Spam Golden State in the comments so we get Trailblazers. If enough of you guys drop that like, if enough of you guys spam that Warriors, bro, then we can get it. I have faith that we can end it right here. Heat, bro. Come on, man. We need Warriors, bro. This is the most amount of packs we've opened at once. We got this, bro. Thunder, we got this. Yo, 30 packs left. Keep on spamming the Warriors, bro. Pelicans, dang. Yo, keep on spamming that like button, spamming the Warriors, bro, because if y'all do that, I know we can get it, bro. I need you guys' help. We gotta have EA. Oh, Timberwolves is rare. Come on, Warriors. Yo, come on, man. 26 packs remaining. Give me the Warriors. 76ers, come on. Honestly, bro, if we don't get this, like, I don't know what to do at this point. I really don't know what to do at this point if we don't get it. Come on. Come on, man. Stop giving me 76ers. All I need is Warriors, bro. Pistons, yo, 22 packs. So we've opened 14 packs so far and haven't gotten it. Wizards, I saw the W, man. Come on. All we need is Warriors. We've gotten like 10 76ers tokens. EA Sports, come on. Timberwolves again. Yo, come on. Give me the Warriors, man. We got 19 packs left. Yo, like, this is crazy, bro. This is extremely crazy. Like, they're not giving it to us. They really don't care. Oh, my God. We've opened 21 packs and didn't get Warriors. Honestly, I don't know what to do at this point. I really don't know what to do at this point. Like, this really makes me hate EA Sports even more. Last 12. Wow. Oh my God, bro. Like, bruh, we're really not about to get the Warriors token. We're really not about to get it. Like, we're really not about to get it, bro. Let's go! Let's go! Let's go, man! Let's go! Finally, bro! Finally, bro!
Oh my God! Yo, finally, dude! Woo! Yo, I didn't think it was gonna happen.
I really didn't think
it was possible, bro.
I really didn't think it was possible, bro. Like, I really didn't think it was... Yo! Finally! Let's go! We finally did it, man! Yo! Oh my God! We finally did it, bro! Yo! Spam it up in the comments. Ayo, spam W in the comments. Everybody, you gotta drop a like right now, bro. You have to drop a like on this video right now, bro. Let's go, man! Let's go! We finally did it, dude. We finally did it, bro. We finally did it, bro. Oh my gosh. We finally did it, bro. You don't know how... I don't have to play this event anymore. That is crazy, bro. EA, yo, you guys really help, yo, pat yourselves on the back, bro, because you guys spammed the Warriors, you spammed it enough, and it actually worked, bro. Let's go ahead and claim our final token that we need, bro. Let's go. Oh my gosh, bro. I remember last season when we got that LeBron, bro, we finally got the double team token, man. I know you OGs remember when we got that.
I swear, if we do not get double team.
Double team! Let's go! Let's go! Let's go! Let's go! Yes! 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 Yes!
Supremacy LeBron last season on this account. We finally ended up getting the double team. You know what I'm saying? Like, no money spent. Let's go ahead and claim our 95 overall LeBron James. You guys don't know the hardships I had to endure, bro. I got this LeBron twice. You guys got to remember that. I got it on my main account day one. And then I got it on the no money spent, bro. Into the lineup. Let's go. He's already boosted to a 96. Let's go, man. Let's throw my boy Paul George up on the auction house. Let's see how much he's going for.
I know this is a long episode, but look at that. 1.2 mil. I'm gonna throw him up for that. Let's go, bro. I'm truly grateful. I'm really truly grateful, bro. Look at that team. Look at that squad, guys. The No Money Spent squad going strong. Really loving all the support on this series, bro. 500 likes on this video. I want to see 500 likes right now on this video for completing the the royalty LeBron James. We finally got the Warriors token. Spam the dub is spam. I can't even talk anymore. I'm so excited. Spam the dubs in the comments. 500 likes. I'll drop Road to the Top tomorrow. We getting a new point guard. We getting some gameplay with this LeBron, bro. It's getting lit. Drop a like on this video. Subscribe if you guys are new. And y'all know the slogan, screw the haters. I'll see you guys later. Peace out.
7 AMs in my bank account. Yeah. 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 In my bank account. I got 1, 2, 3, 4, 5.